importance of Isnan in Hindu Dharma. According to Hindu belief, a bath is an act of purification and rejuvenation. It is a good way to start the day. Atharva Veda and Garuda Purana mention different types of baths in the Hindu Dharma. Yogic Isnan. In this kind of Isnan, one purifies one's body through yoga. This is normally an option exclusively for experienced yoga experts. Vayavya Isnan. In this sort of shower, one needs to rub one's body with the mud found on the foundation of the cow's hooves. Rama Isnan. To bath by sprinkling water, utilizing durva grass, and reciting mantras related with Isnan. Agniya Isnan. A devotee cleans the body utilizing ash. Such washing is rehearsed by Shiva Bhakts like a Ghoris. Divya Isnan. One needs to shower in the downpour that is falling when there is daylight. This sort of shower is additionally accepted to help in eliminating skin illnesses. Varun Isnan. In this shower, one washes with water. The best type of cleaning up in Hinduism is in a streaming waterway. Shower in lakes and ocean is likewise viewed as worthy. Isnan is an integral part of Hindu Dharma. For more information, visit prayagpandits.com.